Halford! Hello everyone, this is Alex Razor and welcome back to Brütal Legend. So, we just killed Lion White. Well, actually, he kinda killed himself. And took over his pleasure tower. What are we gonna do next? Let's find out! Okay, this is the mission.
What's the situation, Eddie?
I want to talk to them.
You think we can talk them out of it?
Of what? Doing what a king must do?
Really?
Did it, man. Can you believe it?
I only wish it meant we were free forever.
Oh, yeah.
Is there something in my team?
Guys?
I can't believe you guys made this thing. It's awesome.
It kind of is.
I think we shall be victorious today.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe you guys made this thing. It's awesome.
It kind of is.
Girls?
Hey, Lion White's dead. Shouldn't you guys be celebrating?
This is celebrating.
All right. Okay, I think we're gonna go. Philia?
No, no more pleasure tower.
It's all gone, except for that funky cocoa butter smell.
I have a good feeling about this battle.
All right. Let's go on a mission.
Ready to hit the road?
The problem is that something already hit it. Lion White's house.
Oh, yeah, crap.
Well, there must be some way around it.
We could take that old aqueduct up into the mountains and come down the other side.
Oh, yeah, that road leads all the way back down to the Sea of Black Tears, doesn't it, Ophelia?
Hold on a second. That leads up to Fire Baron country. I ain't going up there.
Oh, those old pyromaniacs are long gone. They left the mountain as soon as General Poodlehair showed up.
Trust me. They'll be back. When we least expect it, they'll sneak up on us from behind.
Oh, man. That gate looks really strong. It's gonna take forever to break through that.
No, dude. This doesn't work.
Dude, how about this? How about you take off your fucking diaper, lay down your little baby foo-foo, and go do your fucking job right now.
Dude, not cool. I wear this thing so I don't have to stop the bus to take a leak.
Whoa, crap.
Lars, aren't you worried that we're pushing our luck with this plan?
My little sister, nothing can shake my faith in the future of our people. The days ahead hold only the promise of happiness and sunshine and...
Ooh.
Ridiculous.
Here you are. Scary asshole.
Enough. Sikoria. Why? You disrupt my industry, but I understand. You try to make me look bad so you can strip me of my power. A very commendable sabotage. You destroy my servant's colony, but I do not blame you. It was an abomination which we permitted only to keep the human warlord obedient. But what I cannot comprehend is, why do you live amongst these humans? Your mission was to spy on them, not to join them. I know it was you at the Temple of Ormagoden. I could smell your blood then. Just as I can smell it now.
Wait a minute.
Let us wage war, Sikoria. A terrible and beautiful war. But don't live amongst these dogs for one more day, or we may never get their stench off of you.
Is Ophelia Sikoria?
These dogs. These are free men and women. And they no longer serve you or anyone else.
Do not dare to speak to me, you insect. Who do you think you are?
I am proud to say that these free humans have named me their king.
Well, in that case...
Oh. No way!
It seems I had less to worry about than I thought.
Lars!
He's not dead, is he? I mean, we've got the Killmaster.
My little sister.
He can fix it, right?
You must take care of her.
Uh-oh.
Get him to the bus.
Okay, maybe he's alive.
You son of a...
Oh! Holy fucking Jesus balls! What the fuck is this?
Get out of here. We'll catch up.
Go!
Come on.
Okay. Let's go! Oops. Woo! Uh-oh. Ouch! Dragon Force! It's the first time I'm headbanging to the Dragon Force! Owie! Get away from me! Woohoo! Whoa! Whoa! Crap! Oh! Out of my way! Come on! Okay. It was short but intense.
We made it.
Ooh.
We're safe.
Uh-oh.
He can't protect you anymore. No one can.
Lita.
She sold us out. Told them we were coming. Lita, why would I do that? Because of the black water still thick in your veins. You crave it. You'd do anything to get it. Trade anything. Well, don't worry. I'll cut holes in your coffin and bury you so deep the sea's dark fingers will be sure to find you. Lita, don't make me do this. Ha!
Whoa!
Die! Will you not let me avenge my brother?
Let you? I'll help you avenge your brother, but first I need to talk to Ophelia. Alone.
Don't, Edward. She'll manipulate you, like she did with Lars.
Wait here.
Man, what are we gonna do with her? She's gone nuts.
What did he mean about your mission?
What?
To spy on us. Diviculus.
He wasn't talking about me.
Oh, right. Sikoria. So who's that?
I can't tell you.
Can't tell me? What are you hiding from us?
I was trying to protect you.
Protect me? Or protect yourself?
I was doing it for you.
Doing what? Leading us into a trap?
You said you'd trust me.
I did. And in return, you kept secrets from me. And now Lars is dead.
What do I care if you turn your back on me? Just like the rest of them. You're just like the rest of them.
No good, man. No good. Kinda dick move, actually.
They warned me that something like you might return. They warned me about a lot of things. But I just don't care anymore.
I just don't care anymore.
What happened to Ophelia?
Forget about her.
Okay, let's go.
What if she goes back to her old ways? If she follows the path of her parents.
She can't. The Black Tears are sealed up forever. Anyway, I'm sure all she wants to do right now is forget all about us and move on.
Why didn't you kill her?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Hey, no one's around but me.
Ooh, it's a jump.
If you're trying not to cry about Lars...
Never again. I'd sooner have scorpions crawled on my cheek than tears.
Might be an awesome album cover, actually.
What?
Nothing.
I don't blame you for loving her. She had a power over men. Not that that's difficult.
Okay, one more time.
Hey, didn't you say we weren't gonna talk about this?
Just one more time.
So, I don't need to worry about these Fire Baron characters, do I?
Mangus. Fire Barons are...
Oh, yeah! Did it.
But, if they ever came back?
We'd be burned alive. Fierce warriors, the Fire Barons.
Uh-huh. Wait a minute. I see Skullnoculus.
How far did Mangus drive?
Are we going back to kill her on foot?
Kinda.
What is it? Did you see an ambush?
Nope. Ooh. Is he holding his own head? Man, this is epic.
Did you see an ambush?
Talking about the great album cover.
Eddie, please. I want to see if my brother is...
What the?
What are we doing?
It's fine. Let's go.
Is that like saying, I'll see you in hell?
You'll see.
Oops. Let's go. Yeah, actually, every screenshot of this game can be the awesome album cover.
So, I don't need to worry about these Fire Baron characters, do I?
Mangus. The Fire Barons are long gone.
If they ever came back?
We'd be burned alive.
We all declared
fierce it. Warriors, the Fire Barons.
Uh-huh. Okay, here we are. Okay, so Killmaster can help. Looks like he's dead. Three months. Did you just stay here for 3 months? Okay. What is this? The gang of Robert Smiths?
Eddie! Mangus, are you on the board?
Too early, man.
Take a look down here. It's later than you think.
Ooh. There's a lot of Robert Smiths. Okay. Another battle.
I don't know.
They are Robert Smiths.
We gotta get rid of them so we can secure
from
our
the
family.
Queue.
Get away from Eddie.
All right. I don't like your faces. Not at all.
Sorry, was that a bit too intense?
Okay, fine. You're gonna fly.
That's enough out of you.
Yep. Okay, this one is dead.
Eddie.
This is some kind of banshee or whatnot. Killer already, guys. Okay.
You know who they are, don't you? And the shores from which they drink.
All I know is I have to take care of our fans right
now. Okay, we need the merch boost. And we need more men.
Eddie! More Doomy dudes coming up the hill!
Everything in that general direction must
No, no, no. That general direction. Here we got a new merch boost. Yeah! That's it.
That one was for the fans! You can hear my voice, come here!
Let's go, guys!
Roger, got it.
Oh, here they are.
Lay wait!
Kill him! Okay, now. What the? Give me the face mouse! Okay, nice shot. Oops. What the fuck is that? Can I fly? Ooh, I can. Ooh, and it shot me in the air. What the heck is that? What in the blue hell are you? Kill them, burn it, and shoot if it moves. Okay. Ooh, not much boost.
Eddie, more Doomy come with me. Dudes coming up the hill.
Okay, we need this.
You like that? There's more where that came from.
All right, where are they?
Heads up!
Yeah, what's wrong here with you?
I feel like doing something dramatic.
Settle up!
Something dramatic, yeah. Kill this fucker. Okay, face melter! Ooh, you creepy bastard! Damn, dude, you are scary as fuck. Spider tentacle. Fuck. Okay, die. Okay, we need more men. And let me die it. And let's upgrade it. Let's upgrade our stage. To get the better units. Or at least the stronger ones. Okay.
You guys are my personal honor guard, okay?
What are you doing here, you assholes? Oh, I can do it! Oh, never mind. Yeah, screw you! Can I now? Come on, come on, come on! Yeah! And I still died. But I killed a bunch of them.
I need something to smash.
All right, let's go. I'll give you something to smash. Ooh, you scary asshole. Damn, this game is suddenly turned into the horror game. Die? I said die, yeah. Damn, they are the zombies, so what the fuck? They keep on fighting without the heads, without the hands. I think they're undead. How can you kill somebody that's already there? Well, with an axe. Okay, these are dead. Who's there? Oh, another douche. Okay. Give me the merch boost.
Eddie! More Doomy dudes coming up the hill!
Ooh, crap! There's too many of you! Okay, give me the catch boots. And now... Faster, faster, faster! Face Mouser! Yeah! Ooh, these are still alive. What the fuck are they? Die! Okay, he's dead. Oh, these banshee. Alright. Die. Uh-oh, never mind. Ooh, and they killed me again. They seem to be stronger than the Glamsters. Okay, give me more dudes. We need more men here! We need them badly. By the way, why is Metal not playing?
Let's all keep our heads on the way over, okay?
I guess it's for the atmosphere. And it actually works. Okay.
Dude.
More man!
On it, yeah. I think a boss will really stir
okay. Let's take a let's make a mosh pit. Why not?
Nobody's getting past us. Come here!
Let's go.
Okay.
Got it.
Sounds good.
And what is up with this cloud? What is it doing? Is it just showing us where are those fuckers?
My feet.
Okay. Mosh pits!
Jack off,
I like how they're just flying around. Just like me when I accidentally get to the mosh pits. Where are you? Where are you? Douches! Okay.
You drippy sons of bitches!
Okay, kill this nightmare fuckery. And he's dead. Alright now.
Eddie! More Doomy dudes coming up the hill!
Give me the mosh pit. I mean, give me the mosh pit. And now, everyone with me. They're attacking your mosh booth. Right in the... Ooh, there's a lot of you guys. I'm gonna die here. Oh, fuck you. Let's upgrade the stage and summon more people here. And they destroyed it. Don't you just smash me with your fucking shovel. I'm gonna shovel you with my axe. Oh crap, I can do anything. Die, you ass. You too! Okay, he's dead. Where are you? Oh, okay, fine. Now I can build this one. Nice. Ooh. Give me the big guy. Kill the assholes! Help you guys! Burn, motherfucker! Okay. Okay, let's go.
You guys are my personal honor guard, okay? Eddie! Look!
Oh, shit.
Oops. There's a lot of them. This
so be
is gonna
it.
Be tough.
Let us not keep death waiting.
More levies. Rob fucking Halford!
I told you they'd be back!
Is this the outfit that murdered the general? Right then. burn the other guys.
Hell yeah!
Man, those fire barons are fast.
Okay. I need to do this.
Hell yeah! We've got Rob Halford!
Don't tell him all the bad stuff I said, okay?
Halford comes to save the day! Cool. And now we can summon him. Great. Die, you banshee. By the way, can I... Can I make the double team with him? Come on, guys. I want a double team. It...
Here we go.
Let's go.
Hang on.
What is that? Ooh. I hope this will do something to them. Okay. Die. Whatever you are. Damn, he refuses to die. Oh. Ooh, this machine. Gone.
There's some more.
Hey, I saw that mark.
Ooh, more of you.
You drink water.
Let's melt some faces here. Yeah. Die. Oh, okay. Only creepy bastards are left.
Crazy move, Eddie.
Yeah.
Falling.
Epic. Woohoo!
Ophelia. Now do you see what she's capable of?
She has merchandise.
Do you finally see? The Black Tears are the source of her power.
But the Sea of Black Tears was sealed. Forever.
Where have you guys been? Traviculus opened up the sea right after Linewhite bit it. We had to keep moving north just to get away from these gloomy mothers.
Yeah.
Traviculus? Why?
To set human against human. To let the uprising destroy itself. Again. It's time to get out of here.
But where are we gonna run to?
To the Sea of Black Tears.
That's suicide.
Can we come?
I'm gonna go do a little solo recon. When I find a way to get the bus over the gorge, I'll give you a buzz.
Hey, no rush.
Hell yeah! We met Rob Halford! Finally! That's so cool! Okay, and I'm gonna end the episode here. So, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, please press the like button or maybe even consider subscribing. And see you in the next video! Bye!
Well, let's